Hey out there, just want to kind of say who I am, what I bring to this channel, what kind of things you can get, and you know, maybe a little bit about me so that you understand where I come from. I started at the University of Florida school there in 1985. So yes, I'm an old fart, but was in school for quite a while. Kind of messed around and was in there, was also working part-time. But I was actually in the Gator band and started following football religiously because of that. Got a job with the team itself, the Florida football team, from 1994. That's when I started. And I was actually filming practices in the top of the tower. We only had two guys filming back there. I think they have like eight now, but we had two. I was filming practices, and my first year was Fred Taylor, Ike Hilliard, Riedel Anthony, Jacquez Green. Those were freshmen my first year. Danny Werfel was the quarterback then, of course, and it was a fun job to get right off the bat. I was a part-time for a while, all the way until Spurrier left, and then I actually was hired full time and was working in the game analysis area as like a quality control coach. I was breaking down film and stuff like that. So I've spent a lot of time there. And then in 04, I left right before Ron Zook's last year, and I got into the internet world. And basically have been there ever since 2004. So 18-year run so far with that. Still doing it. I work for the Guide to Greater Gainesville. I have a podcast called Gators and More. So check those out as well. But this is what I'm all about.